defend yourself now. But as people of faith, we stand for peace, reconciliation, and joy. And that's what is at the root of all faiths, the golden rule: do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Or as Charles Kingsley had it as a Pennsylvania, do as you would be done by. We want to affirm as people of faith the sacredness of all human beings. The members of Oxford Council of Faiths, whether they're Christian, Muslim, Jewish, Hindu, Baha'i, Sikh, or any other faith, just want to say, we want our city to be a city of peace, a city where people can worship as they feel called by God to worship. The horrendous actions of 9/11 have been wrongly used to justify some terrible actions themselves. Islamophobia, violence, war. And as we all know, violence breeds violence. Destruction breeds destruction. And we want to affirm our position as peacemakers, because peacemaking is at the heart of all true religion. It's 10 years on, so let's keep silent for about 10 minutes, remembering those who died at the Pentagon, in the Twin Towers, in Pennsylvania, those who died since then, in London, in Iraq and Afghanistan, those who died because we haven't been true people of faith, people of peace. So when I ring this gong again, be silent.